Don't bring back COVID as a gift. Reduce contacts and get tested.